The following video contains very spoilerific content from the game Persona 5, which Atlus has said that you shouldn't watch. But please, watch it anyway. Thank you for your time.
I'm ready! Let's go!
Right, somewhere. We're all ready.
Let's head to the East Building Annex. That's where
we... And we're here. What do you want to do now?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh shit, we got a lockpick as well.
There's a
got him.
There's three of them, but we're the best.
It's so cool.
This enemy's weak to wind.
It's time.
Win. That's healthy.
You're mine.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona. Ravage them.
I'm just looking at fucking Negan over there. God damn! Look at his back. Just gotta kill him. Nice. We did it. I leveled up. Awesome.
It's a step forward.
Perfect.
Okay.
And we're done. Come on, let's go.
Focus.
All right. I got this.
Show me your true form.
Got it.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Get done.
Cool! Looking cool, Joker! This one's weak to electricity.
I can baton pass.
Alright, pass the baton and follow up! You did it, Skull!
Oh god, this is so cool.
Let's go, Captain!
You did it, Skull!
This is really cool. I love the baton pass. And it helps that we're all just such super badasses.
All right.
That's all it takes for me. Oh.
Open it. Ooh. Bead and chewing soul. So an HP and an SP recovery item. Helpful. Alright, let's keep moving. I'm pretty sure we'll fight more enemies along the way and then we can level up there. A lot of them. And this one's a hard one as well.
It's close enough.
I'll reveal your true form.
He may be difficult.
Alright, the first move is ours. Persona!
Okay.
I don't see a weakness.
Some other way.
Right. heal. It's very annoying that this guy's like strong to almost everything.
Out of the way!
Only one more. Let's go! I should have done it! Think you've got your game found.
Get on 2 steps ahead. There we go.
Nice work, team!
It took quite a bit of a hit, man. It's not even worth it. The experience to get so little. Myself so that I can. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. Straight up, just all out. Ah, nice.
All right.
Good work. Keep it up.
Show me your true form.
That's all of them. It's all of them for this room.
Nice. Okay.
Nice.
Piece of cake.
I can see it.
I can't.
Focus.
Does that mean that that's open now?
I can see it.
Oh. I see.
Focus.
Grimy gear. Is there a coin laundry near LeBlanc? Oh. Perfect.
All right, a chest. Show me your true form.
Straight up, this guy was guarding the chest.
Now's our chance to strike. This one's weak to electricity.
Alright. I'm going to do a baton pass to myself. I've got more SP than Ryuji now. Precise insight. You can't take screenshots now. Does the game just block out screenshots entirely?
All right.
Okay, that's very interesting though. Hang on. Yeah, I can't take screenshots at all. Look.
Weak to bother with.
The game just seriously just tells. It's just serious. Fuck you. Just don't take anything. No. Yeah. Devil fruit. That's disgusting, by the way, Kamoshida.
Careful. I saw a shadow.
Anytime.
Show me your true form.
Nice.
This one's weak to use wind to hit its weak point.
And win. Kill them all.
Okay, guys. Let's do it.
Nice.
Okay.
That was easy. Treasure chest spotted.
Nice. I will have it. Breathe sash. Easy. Add breath of life to any outfit. Let's give it to Alan. It's just an HP plus thing in it.
It's a shadow.
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh shit.
The first move is on.
Well, we just don't have a choice but to just use them.
Something else.
You just have to like just keep attacking. Whoa! Good there. I wasn't expecting a crit. Oh god.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Yeah, you have to get up.
Playing dead isn't easy. One enemy remaining.
Yo, for real?
Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
I don't have anything with ice, so that makes it hot.
Okay.
At least I assume he's weak to ice. He can't be like strong against everything.
Show me your true form.
The first move is ours. We should check its affinity. I don't see a weakness.
See, I know it's not.
Come. You're mine.
I know it's not weak to like this stuff. It's just neutral.
I know their weakness. Guess we gotta try everything.
Ow. Oh boy. That's fine though. Oh shit. Oh, that's not fine.
Scholar, you okay? Shut your mouth. A spectacular victory.
Right. You say that. I'm having a bit of trouble with these guys.
Okay. I can feel it.
What the hell is in this room then? Besides this.
See it.
Besides that one enemy, that room held nothing. It's locked door? Yep.
Looks like we can't get past here.
Going this way. Always go down first.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something.
I'll reveal your true form.
And it's unlocked one as well. That'd be good.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Bastards. Stop critically my guys.
I'll back out and focus on support.
What?
Come on, hold on.
What the fuck is going on?
We've gotta help him. Panther's been taken out. Someone treat her.
What the fuck was that?
Calm down.
That was bullshit.
I can get through.
How do I run?
It's time.
That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever got hit with in my life. I've got no choice, I have to use this.
Joker, Joker's down.
What?
Joker, get up. No. Joker!
Yo, that is just straight up horseshit. Oh, I'm just gonna cut this thing now. Did it. Got rid of those guys. Ryozanpaku sword. Awesome. So, there you go, Morgana. Oh, that's a lot better. So they're weak to ice, and I picked up a new persona called Silky, which is one of the handmaiden personas. And she just destroyed them. Cause she's got Bufu, which is the ice Bufu. What the hell?
You notice?
Hey, take a look at that. Oh, that matches with the map. There's no doubt that's the tower we needed. We're headed for. Treasure's up there. So where's the entrance?
That's pretty.
Right
shady.
In front of us. Oh boy. Not again. No surprise, the security will be tight around here.
Let's go.
But they say nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's go, Joker.
Alright, we're good to go.
These are all tough ones. Best if you just avoided them.
Somewhere.
See you, fuckers. I knew that door wasn't the right way. Outsmarted. Watch is like this is in the right way as well.
Focus.
Alright. We made it. Just like that? Everyone's no, just like that. We're in. Alright, we're in the tower. Oh god.
Wait!
Distortion's getting stronger, the treasure's got to be nearby. What do I do here then? What is this? It's a room of butts and... Hang on, let's not pull the lever yet.
All right, it-
I'll reveal your true form.
That was just... Twilight prostitute. Prostitute's a bit... on the nose. Is this fire? Go with ice? Nope.
One enemy remaining.
Is it physical? Fire prostitute speaks. Let me get power. Succubus. I need to get rid of one persona though, because I'm full. Goodbye, Incubus.
Your power's incredible, Joker.
There's a chest here as well somewhere.
Okay.
That giant butt is in our view. It's locked.
I'll reveal your true form.
The sneaking one.
Alright, the first move is ours! I don't see a weakness. Persona! They should have done it!
Oh. Persona!
We're on the ground!
Okay, electricity.
Nice going, Skull!
Talk. Let me your power. Oh.
Your thoughts.
Oh.
Yes!
I'm just not strong enough.
A spectacular victory!
I intend to finish this palace today.
Okay.
Like, on today's date.
I can see it.
The cognition here.
Save room. Yes. Awesome.
Oh, a new save room.
I'll just add this.
Save. Awesome. Treasure's got to be close by. What's here? If this is like... Okay, let's go back and pull that lever. Oh god! I wasn't expecting that, guys.
Here we go.
Oh god. Jesus. Fuck you. Oh god, this is so bad. Yo, bat, what the fuck is this? I'm gonna have to back out of the dungeon now. Watch your back. Oh, you bastards.
Nice work, team.
That was really the first thing that happened. Three of my guys get brainwashed. At least I don't have to back out fully. That was ridiculous, by the way.
It's not wise to fight head on.
Well, what do you suggest we do? Remember game like this game being like a Persona game being right. This difficult.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push forward.
Yeah. Alright, this is the button room. Pull the lever. It's a lift, isn't it? Where does it take me? Where are we? Where are we? Hidden room. Oh, a bunch of loot here.
I can feel it.
That's disgusting. Either way, it's strange that this would be our dead end. This isn't though. We can examine the giant portrait and go through it. Wait, where are the front?
Huh.
Shortcut! Oh, perfect. That's a perfect shortcut. Awesome.
I can see it.
What's down here? Coming up. An enemy!
For real?
Oh god.
One enemy. but it's pretty strong.
Menacing element.
We should have done it.
Persona!
Persona!
Oh shit, okay.
Serves you
right. You're the best, Panther!
You straight up all attack. I'm not level 10 yet, so I can't recruit him.
Okay guys, let's do it!
Awesome.
Alright. We cleaned up!
Alright, it can go back up and away. Keep moving forward now. God, those succubus suck at hard. I'm actually gonna try and recover some of my SP. Although, yeah, well, wait. I've still got a fair amount.
Show me your true form.
I say a fair amount, and then suddenly a monster, like a bunch, is gonna show up. That's gonna just.
Alright, the first move is off. It's almost
a bunch is gonna show up. That's just gonna kick my ass super hard. Both level 9, awesome.
Alright. Easy win! They were nothing.
Don't let that insect escape! I won't let you come.
At least get the strike in so that he doesn't ambush me.
One enemy, but it's pretty strong! I should have done it!
It's fire. Oh god, ow. Still not level 10, so can't take this. Can't take this shit yet. I can only carry. I carry fewer personas than I can in Persona 4, I think.
Hell yeah! A new move. Okay.
All right. Nope. Yes, this way. Save room. That's fine. Oh boy. Alright, he's got to hit him.
There's two enemies! Don't underestimate them!
Uh-huh.
And brainwashed! We're the good guys, genius!
Right, kill him.
Finish him! Game over!
We're stronger now, so that's good. I feel like we're stronger.
All right.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
Oh boy! I did not see that.
I can't believe
it. Oh shit!
Four enemies. Too bad. Yeah, nice one, Panther.
Here we go.
Oh boy.
The enemy still got the advantage. Give it all you've got. It's almost scary how good I am. Persona! Huh?
Heal.
We're on the defensive. Watch out! Persona! This one! Sorry!
This is your unlucky day.
Persona! There!
Good. Oh, thank god.
Looking cool, Joker!
Go down!
Alright, we can all our attack them and kill them all.
Okay guys, let's
kill Nice. Nice.
Okay.
Nicely done.
Well, that's that. Now let's hurry on. A chest! Talk about luck!
I'll reveal your true form.
Yeah, in fact, this is actually might not be a good idea.
First move is up! It's weak to electricity. Let's go for that. It's almost scary how good I am.
Weak to electricity. So,
Perusona!
Do it, Ruji.
Did it, Skull!
Serves you right.
That's level 16.
Okay, guys. Let's do
it! I better get loads of XP for this. 55, that's not too bad.
Okay.
That was so easy.
I'll reveal your true form.
There we go. Now I can get through the chest.
First move is off. Three more.
Unfortunately, I'll ban it.
He's still gorgeous, Panther.
Move!
Alright, I'm gonna actually need to recover my SP after this.
Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go! You're mine!
Cool. Looking cool, Joker!
Kill them!
Finish him!
Hopefully one of those,
Okay.
One of those chests has got,
like
an SP recovering item.
Treasure chest?
Baptismal water, not what I was expecting. Relax gel, also not what I was expecting. Oh well. Gotta just pop the chewing food, chewing soul, I guess. If need be, I'll pop the soma, but not now. That suspiciously looks like a boss arena. And this is forcing me to go there, so.
Damn it.
A statue. Might be dangerous tempo here.
Damn it.
Oh. That was close. What's this? Classic security measure. My tail might be in danger if we try to force our way through. Save for panthers. So what do we do? So we're getting through here as it is.
Look.
Nope. Need some kind of key.
Joker.
What do you think? It has
I don't
to be
think that's
room.
It.
And then here's the key.
Indeed.
No way, man.
The keys for this tower. So, one of the shadows around here. Find a way to halt the thing. So we gotta go back and fight. It's a hard, easy and a hard one. There's a meet like the same level and a hard one. Go. Get that ambush. Get that ambush.
One enemy, but it's pretty strong. We're finishing. Let's do this. Take that, Panther. Watch the
Care, seriously.
Get ready.
Persona!
If you can hit their weak point,
ravage them!
They're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker!
A lot of time. Because I need, if I can get to level 10, I can be people back.
Okay.
Next.
Not this guy. That guy looks important. Jeez.
I don't see a weakness. Persona!
Whoa!
Someone treat her!
This one!
Sorry!
Let's go! Arsene!
Then use green look, hopefully fall asleep. There we go.
Sorry!
Good.
Get ready! Go!
Into lightning. Nice one. Just straight up all out of attack.
Finish him!
Nice.
That's all she wrote.
Right. Randy, right eye.
Alright.
That's the key, yeah?
Yeah.
An eye? Right, we need another one.
Okay, let's go. That was close.
I can feel it.
We need to be careful.
It's somewhere.
Alright, this way. Wow, this is quite tough. Oh, well, that's three
for
captains.
Real?
That would work, but there should only be one actual guard
Joker.
Captain among them.
I can see it.
That one. Ah, it glows. These are all tough ones.
I'll reveal your true form.
I should be able to beat them though. Fire.
Not that.
My god! Go down!
Let's go.
If you can hit the weak point, give it up.
All out attack. Nice.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat.
See it.
What happens if I do this? Oh, sick.
I have something. Show me your true form.
There we go. That's the captain. This is guard.
Persona!
It's weak to electricity.
Persona! Go down!
Hit the weakness!
All out attack. Hopefully we kill him in one.
Okay guys, let's do it!
Nope. See? That's why we got it. Oh boy. Oh shit! That's not what I want. Should have made it voice loop. Should have stepped in. Ah, but should have, could have, would have. Kill him. Lustful left eye.
Level up.
Nice. I can now recruit the bird guy.
Okay.
Cool.
All right, we beat him. Let's go, Joker.
I just ran away from one of the guys.
I'll reveal your true form.
Don't move.
Straight up, the guns are like.
Do it.
Like one of the most fun I've had. Like one of the more fun mechanics I had. And you know, presentation of the game is so good.
All right. No match for me.
We should be going up anyway, so they won't spot us. And pop those eyes in.
Well then.
Use the eyes. Can we go this way though? Nope. I have a feeling it's gonna be boss time soon. Soul drop, nice. I can recruit this guy.
Persona! Just stay there!
Top. Let me your power.
Fine.
How did human outsmart me? In what way is superior to me? I'm cuter than you. Maybe if I knew human standards. All human looks the same to me, so do all beasts. This was my choice. Andros. Nice. Gain the Andros mask. Alright, bye Succubus. No, it's a Bufu one, so bye Silky.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Nice.
Okay.
And that's chest here. Perfect. Revival bead. Alright, let's head to the top of the tower.
I can see it.
This looks like a...
Hmm?
Huh? gravely mistaken if you think the stairs will appear for you whenever you like. So that's the guy stopping him.
Now then.
Treasure is near. If that thing's protecting it, it must be strong. Let's do this. The majestic tower, penetrating the sky, represents the admirable King Kamoshida's most sacred place. There's nowhere for children like yourself. Prepare for your punishment. The only one who's been punished is you. Oh.
No.
Oh. That's a blob. Torn King of something. The Torn King of Desires. Nope. Right. Is he just resisting all magic? Oh god. Whoa! Gun dead. Let's get Arsene out. Three needle. Go to bed. Yes. Nice. Nice one. Healing? Really? Now? Nice. We did it. We won! Did we all go to level 10? Nice. Wait, I was already level 10. The other three got to level 10.
All right.
Focus.
Okay.
I have something. I can feel it.
Okay. Was something supposed to happen? Oh. Okay. Strange lantern. Nice.
Focus.
There's a treasure chest.
Focus.
This is like a boss room if I've ever seen any. And that's the safe room in the end. Probably ideal to go to the safe room, save the game, maybe. There we go. Perfect.
Okay.
I'll get the chest. A relax gel. Yep. Safe room.
This is a safe room.
Nice. Okay.
I'm going to
save the game. let's move on. All right. Here we go.
Seriously?
It's not opening. It's pretty freaking huge. Treasure's most likely ahead. We're almost there.
Hey.
Isn't there another way we can get in? Try looking around, Joe.
See it. Focus.
Rush shield. Huh.
It's somewhere.
Oh, there it is. Oh, climb up the butt. Okay, we're in. Quiet down, you idiot. Oh shit, it's Kamoshida.
No.
And a ton of soldiers. How have you not captured the intruders yet? I apologize,
okay,
my liege. Bet he never imagined we're in the same room as him. Come on, let's keep moving. That's the treasure.
It's somewhere.
There's going to be a boss. I can feel it.
I have something.
All right. They give Ryuji 10 SP, and that's it. Until if we need the Soma, I'll use the Soma. Let's head inside. Huh.
What is this place? Holy shit!
That treasure room.
Treasure thing's gotta be in here.
Hey, what is this? It's floating in the air.
That's the treasure. We finally found it.
That? Are you sure?
Just hold on a second. I was planning on telling you more once we made it this far. Simply finding the treasure isn't enough. We'll need to make it materialize before we can steal it.
You only decided to tell us that now.
What do you mean?
Desires have no physical form by nature. Hence, we'll first need to make the real person aware that their desires are in fact a treasure. Once they're conscious that their desires might be stolen, the treasure will finally show itself.
But how do we do that?
Exactly.
We warn them. Tell them, we are going to steal your heart.
So we're gonna send a calling card? Oh, that's totally what a phantom thief would do!
Okay.
Once we do that, the treasure will appear for certain. I think.
That again? Either way, sounds like it's worth giving it a shot.
Our infiltration route is secure. All that's left now is to pump out a calling card in reality, then come back to take the treasure.
This is it, huh?
Let's do this.
That's the spirit. Once we
send
out the calling
card, to the real world.
There will be no turning back.
Right.
Just let me know when you're ready. We'll head back to the hideout and send out that calling card.
Infiltration route has been secured. All that remains is to send the calling card to Kamoshida. So that... Oh, interesting. Wow. What should we do? Do you want to head out for today? Let's leave.
Hey.
Oh, that's weird. Okay. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect... So imagine if I left until the last day. I would have been dead. Stop the size. Yep, nice.
Yes.
Perfect. Wow, if I left that to the last day, that would have been it.
Okay.
Tired? Ring ring. I'm pooped. Hit me like a goddamn ton of bricks when I sat down. I guess we did walk pretty far in. I guess we found the treasure thing though. So Kamoshida will turn a good guy if you steal that, huh? Got it. See ya. I'm pooped. I'm going to bed.
Hey.
Hey.
Yep.